the days of MJ's and Marvin Gaye's. Fire hydrant sprays, some kids play, time fades away. What can I say, but these days have gone away. So let's stay up out the way, which way we really want to take. What wish to hear was make, what watches will of fate. Big Willie's sub-creation, found by imagination. What's going on, big heads? It's your boy Big Willie back with another reaction video. Today we got my cousin Essence with us. What's going on?
What's up?
Right? Alright, so today we're going to be reacting to Chris Brown, Little More. This was a request by, I'm going to mess it up, so I'm gonna let my cousin take it away on the name.
I believe her name is Jaleesa, or Jaleesa Bell.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you for the request. We're going to get, there was a lot of requests on our last Chris Brown video. We're going to try to get to all of, do all of them.
Yeah, so we just put them on a list and then.
Yeah, we're just going to check them off and we'll put them out. So, thanks for the requests. Yeah, I don't know. Anything?
Nah.
Yeah, let's get into it. I don't know this. I don't know this one. Some of the songs on the list, I do know. I do know some older Chris Brown stuff.
Hmm.
Some I'm excited for. But this is all new to me. I never knew so many guys requested Chris Brown, too.
Yeah, there's a lot of guys requesting Chris Brown. But I've never seen a lot of Chris Brown's videos, just the ones that are in, like, mainstream.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Just random things. But I've heard a lot of his music, of course.
Alrighty. Alright, let's just get into it. Green eyes.
You always do this. Why did you have to hit it?
What do you mean? Grab on. You like it? Just know.
The dude with the mouth thing remind me of Matrix.
Really?
Yeah, the first one.
I don't remember the
where
Matrix.
He couldn't open his mouth before he took the pills.
No, I don't remember that.
Oh.
Nope, I don't remember that.
Alright.
These are my confessions. Okay.
Yeah, I heard the
bottom. Oh, Jesus.
Wake me up before you go. Ooh, I need.
That first line.
Wake me up before you go.
Yeah, okay, that's what it was from. I was like, I know that from somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, look at his daughter inside.
Aw.
I can tell by her little ears.
Those nose rings make him look like he got boogers.
This one, right?
That one right there looks like he got a booger.
The one on the left side.
A little more, just a little more, a little more.
You love.
Wake me up. Oh, I need a jump start. When you call me, I'm running to ya. Give me a kiss.
Thank God.
Was this like when he found out that he had a child? Because I think she was like one or two. I don't know, but I know she wasn't like a baby.
When he
found out that he had a daughter.
How do you not know? She didn't tell him?
Apparently.
Yeah, that's cold.
Apparently.
How are you not gonna tell somebody that they have a kid?
Apparently, there's a lot of that going around. Apparently, but maybe it's just like it was a dream, like it felt like he was like in some type of trance or something, and then he just woke up one day and was like, I have a kid.
Yeah,
I have a child.
I have a full grown body.
Yes, a human being running around like like he just woke up and was like, the hell.
Yeah,
he's
just looking like, hey, kid.
Where's your mom?
Yeah. Who are you?
Where's your parents?
Who are you?
Yeah,
that's every Disney movie starting off.
That's every pedophile's. It's like a pedophile. Like, what? You wake up with a kid in your damn bed. You're like,
oh,
what happened?
But that's his kid.
That's before he even knew that.
Yeah.
But then he's talking about, like, he absolutely loves it. Like, he loves having a child. And it's like it makes him feel like a little kid.
There you go.
Again, you know.
There you go.
Yeah. I'll take it baby to the moment. Girl, the way you make me smile is the definition of a real lady. So before I go to work, can I ask you for a favor? Wake me up before you go. Oh, I need a little more, just a little more. A little more of your love. That's cute.
That was cute.
That is
little
cute.
Little glasses. Aw.
I know. I don't know. I'm not into like a lot of big, like people's lives and things. Just, you know, bits and pieces of, you know, things right. like that. But I hope he's a good father.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, now he got a son.
He got a son too?
Oh my God.
Listen, I just found out there's women's soccer. So.
Yeah.
Apparently, I'm a
After
shelter. I'm a
one
shelter.
Of the best ones, Mia Hamm, already retired.
I don't know. I was over at my friend's house, and it was on, and I thought it was like a rerun of the Olympics or something like that. And she was like, no, this is an actual like league. Like, this is a real thing. And like, USA is good. I was like, I had no idea. I had no idea. So
he's trying to say women can't play soccer.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I said I didn't
that's
know.
That's what he's trying to say. That's what he's trying to say.
That's not what
he
I'm
didn't
to say.
Know that
didn't
women
know.
Can't play soccer. I mean, didn't have a women's soccer team.
I didn't know there was a whole league dedicated to women's soccer is what I was saying. I did not know that. Listen, I didn't know. I'm sorry. I apologize. I watched the whole game mm-hmm. when it was on.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get why they count up instead of down.
Mm-hmm.
I got a couple of notes. But. All right. That Letterman jacket hoodie. Yep. That's kind of fresh.
You're going to be a hat. It's going to be over your head. Wake me up. Put some more on
That's right. Don't sass.
Kevin.
That's right. No sass.
Oh, no back talk.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, you got this hot lock on me. I don't think I can control it. I hold on with all my mind. Why you looking me in my eye? Like a
So is that the cover to his one of his CDs of him holding his daughter or something like that? I know I saw, maybe I'm mistaken, but I think that's one of the covers to his CD with him holding his daughter and she's asleep.
I don't remember any of Chris Brown's covers to his CDs.
I don't know that. I think that kind of stood out. I think it kind of stood out to me because Royalty is her name. It's his daughter's name. Her name is Royalty.
All right, that makes more sense why it says Royalty.
Yeah.
But it says explicit version. I haven't heard him, like, cuss or anything in this, so.
I don't know why it says that.
I don't know.
I haven't heard any cussing.
Yeah, I neither.
No.
I was waiting for some bombs to be dropped, but.
Yeah, I haven't heard any.
It's pretty straightforward.
But she's doing really well with this making of this video. Like, she's. Other kids will be
she's
like,
adorable.
Other kids will be like, oh, what's that?
Yeah.
What is this? Let me touch this.
Well, I'm not saying maybe it took a long time to make the video.
Yeah.
But she is adorable. But
yeah. Yeah. She is definitely adorable. She's older now. She thinks she's like, wait, she looked like she's about 2 or 3 there. So.
I wish mom was still
like
young
8.
Too. I can't pick him up no more.
I can't pick my 19-year-old. She would have broke my back.
Ugh.
Had me wearing a truss. And all types of stuff. She thinks she can get a mom. Let me get on your back. No.
Right?
Absolutely.
Okay. Can't do that day.
Woo. Jesus. Younger, bring out the best of me. So before I go to
work, can I ask you a favor? Wake me up. I'm sorry. You don't work, Chris Brown. Let's be real.
He works.
No.
He works damn hard.
No. He makes music. He dances. But you don't have a 9-to-5. He doesn't have a 9-to-5.
No, because his job is 24 hours a day.
No, I'm sorry. When you like entertainers and stuff, you don't have like work per se. You work hard at what you do, but you don't have to go to work. It's not like I gotta go to work.
If they want to make that Skrilla, they gotta work.
Nah, I'm arguing that one.
They want to get on tour, they gotta make their money off of tour.
Yeah.
Being on tour. Plus, he's a father. I don't know how long he, you know, he has her, but, you know. But, you know, he goes on tour, he makes music, he dances, he gotta do choreography. He stays up all hours of the day.
Oh, I'm not saying he doesn't work hard when he, like, is
performing. That's a job to me. But I gotta get up.
He ain't getting up, driving the same place.
2 o'clock in the morning. 2 o'clock in the morning to try to learn some damn dance steps.
Mm. Listen, when you got a J-O-B, that stands for just over broke. Chris Brown ain't got no J-O-B. Okay?
Well, if he didn't do this, he'll be just over broke. He'll have to get some money.
Yep. A little more of you to love. Could you love? With some more of your love. Could you love, you love, you love. I had no idea that this is going to be this video. I appreciate it. I'm enjoying this.
I think it, like, the video, I think the moral of the video is, like, he was just young and wild. And
yeah, and once you got a kid, all that stuff
now is done. You got to stop. You got to... Mm-hmm. Dial that back a little bit, and I think maybe that's what this video was about. Like, he made it for her. Like, you changed my life. Just give me some more of that of that love, so I can, you know, be a great father. Because I love to see fathers with their kids, especially spend time with their kids,
mm-hmm.
and actually love spending time with their kids. Not just be like, oh, got my child.
I can't do that because we don't. Yeah, no.
Yeah. Oh no. I don't know. I got a child this weekend, so, you know, maybe I'll see if my mother can babysit or somebody. You know what I mean? But I think it's a good concept of the video.
Yeah.
So it's like a tranquil scene and everything.
Yeah, it's nice. Like, I want to say he's in that whole background.
Are you talking about Rome? I mean, Rome. The big statue is going like this.
Yeah.
Is that Rio de Janeiro?
Maybe.
Spain?
Something like that. I think so. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's like the shot looks like, reminds me of that. So
I think it's Rio de Janeiro. Okay. Brazil or Spain, one of them.
Either way, I ain't never been, so.
I ain't never been either. Wake me up, put some more love.
Oh, she got the green in her eyes.
Oh, she's a young brown.
She was about to go wild. She did she brown.
Oh, that was cute. That was an adorable video.
That was dope.
Yeah, it was an adorable video.
I think that's it. Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah, I like that. I would have never ever have seen this if it wasn't requested, though, I think.
Yeah, I wouldn't have either. It was 5 years ago, though, too.
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't have.
That was nice. I enjoyed that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you,
Miss Bell.
Yeah.
Miss.
I appreciate that request. Keep them coming.
Yes. Keep them coming. Because I haven't seen a lot of Chris Brown's videos.
Nah. But I know the next one we're going to do. I've seen that one a lot. Quite a lot.
Have you?
About to get it. Give me that.
Oh,
give
yeah.
Give me that. That's my jam.
Okay. All right.
Uh-huh.
All right.
All right. Until next time. Peace.